I want to demonstrate a prolonged standing stretch for the hip flexor. So the arm comes up and the left leg goes back. So we're stretching all the way from here down to the foot, basically. But the target muscle is in here.
And the interesting thing for me is that was one of the areas I was injured in the accident. And so what is happening is it's opening that area up and taking the pain away, allowing movement to start to recur again. And of course, Steve's doing a lot of other things too. What is the exercise certification that you have? What is that called?
I did some additional training with the National Academy of Sports Medicine, a corrective exercise specialization.
Yeah. So
only people with the PT degrees in sports science can get that.
Well, it really has worked for me. Thank you. So basically, let's see if I get this right. I bend my knee here. I lean slightly to the left, bring my right arm up, and then rotate a little bit to the right, and the pull happens right down in here. I mean, who would have thought? It's just such an unusual way to reach that, but there's no other way to reach it that I know of. Do you know of any other way to reach that muscle?
You can do it lying on your back, hanging a leg over, but this thing's more direct.
Yeah.
Okay, now do the other leg.
Okay. So again, bend the knee, lean a little to the right, bring up that left arm, and then turn to the left and bang, that muscle, just I can feel it pulling on that muscle. The stretch is quite phenomenal. So when do I do this during the day? When I go to make our deposit from work at the ATM, I stand in front of the ATM and I do this. And I had the funniest thing happen. I had a woman come up and say, "This is not a place to do exercises. Let me get my money." And I said, "Well, no, no, I'm just waiting for the ATM to finish." And she got in and she started laughing, called her friend over. They were just laughing together. So was I. But it got the exercise done.
All right, great.